Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here, and today welcome to more Demon Turf. Well, it's time to explore new turf. And that is... Yeah, they reference Power Pro Coon from and there is your turf leader, Pear Burbs.
Whoa! Right? This city rocks.
We should hit the arcades later.
Yeah.
No distractions.
Yeah, that's how.
We gotta clear this zone first before we can tackle the next ones again, Beebz. Huh?
No distractions. Roger, sir.
What's the name of this one? New Neo City.
Bring it on.
This is ice. Yeah, that first piece of cake is up here. It does try to direct you to using it, but you don't really need to. I mean, if you're trying to speedrun a level, I could see why you would, but I'm not a speedrunner. I do love me video games, though, so I'm not a casual. I do try to 100%. Lessons from the stream. Take care of that burb. Take care of two burbs. What? Maybe let's defenestrate it. And that one decides to defenestrate itself.
What?
What? Oh, what the fuck? Oh man, I freaking said it's scooting out. There we go. Is it in here? It is! Oh, that's right, it is in here. Anyway, so... I would be surprised if the finals lasted more than 6 games, not gonna lie. I feel like Golden State's a better significantly better at this point. Like, if the Celtics want to win, they're going to have the series of their lives. Time to play Spooderman again. And the cake is, I believe, on this one, the other side. Yes. Hey, my memory's actually... Well, it's my good recent memory. Damn, I feel like a good chunk of those was the deaths.
Huh. And just like clockwork, open sesame! Now we can check out the other zones of New Neo City. I can't wait! This place is so cool!
Eyes on the prize, Midgey. About to test out Reliant. This that I know is up here as well. It's all the way up here at the top. Yeah, this is the new gimmick. Fuck.
Moving on.
Excuse me? Oh, that's probably what I did. I pushed the spin move by mistake. We're gonna save our checkpoint flags. We'll make an exception for one right here. Okay, this curse zone is a combat zone. Oh, really? Oh no, wait, I know where this last one is. It's in another of these curse. It's past these curse zone.
Enter my domain now, Runt. Good luck dealing with my curse.
So I put that flag there. All right, and we're done. So yeah, I don't know why they kept it there, but I'm glad that our someone remembered that, made that one less curse zone to go through.
Moving
on. For even some of the faults of this, I mean, every game's gonna have faults. There's no truly perfect game. That's more or less thing, but I've had fun with it so far. Anyway, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time on more Demon Turf.